Hill cleared it up the far side. Aiden Kelly all tied up with Parker. As Warden and Millman are talking right now. Millman, 6'5", played midget this year, and now they're going to go. Marshall Warden drops the glove. Got Millman down to his knees. Now Millman gets back up, throwing a right hand. Warden trying to get that right arm through. Millman has him tied up, swinging a right hand. They continue to tangle here at center ice. Millman comes over the top. Now Warden blasts the helmet off of Millman's head. Warden has the right arm cocked. Millman comes over the top with one, and a second one that doesn't connect. They continue to battle here. Oh, Warden connects hard with a right to the jaw. Now Millman comes underneath. Warden tied up and taken down. And a very spirited tilt between those two.
Boys, Tim, glad I'm up here and not in the middle of that. Folks, tail of the tape. 6'5", 245 in Millman. 6'2", 225 for Warden. Some really